So, you've created your first search campaign. The next step is to set up ad groups, keywords, and ads. Let's get started. Now, a campaign is a collection of ad groups. What's that, we hear you say? An ad group is just a collection of keywords and their ads. Going back to our flower shop example, you might have a campaign for flowers and an ad group for each flower type. In this video, we'll show you how to pick the right keywords. But before we jump in, let's go over what they are and how they work with people's searches. Let's say someone types a search query into the Google search box and are then shown search results. Keywords give you the chance to show your ads as part of those answers. Think of them as words which trigger your ads to appear. The key is to pick keywords that match searches relevant to your business. So if someone's search matches some special flowers you're selling, your ad can show. The easiest way to find keywords related to your business is with the Keyword Planner tool in Google Ads. The on-screen wizard takes you here after you create a new campaign. Take a look at the Get Keywords Ideas section. You can also find the Keyword Planner in Google Ads by clicking on the tool icon in the upper right corner. Start off by telling the Keyword Planner a little bit about the business, all the important stuff, like your website's URL and that you sell flowers in San Francisco. Go ahead and enter your website's URL as the landing page. You can add some keywords too while you're at it. You'll then see a table of suggested keywords related to your business. Just add the keyword suggestions by clicking the plus sign to the left of the keyword ideas. Remember to keep related keywords together in their own ad group. Finally, all you have to do is name your ad group and click Save these suggestions to your account. That's it, you're done. You've added keywords that people can use to search for the things you offer, namely, really nice flowers. And you've learned how campaigns, ad groups, and keywords all work together, which is an important concept. Remember, a campaign is a collection of ad groups, and an ad group is a collection of keywords and ads. Now it's time to talk about writing the ads associated with those keywords. Check out our next video, Write Great Text Ads.